10 Challenge, the only show where we get to experience aliens just like Ben 10. We're going to have fun, we're going to fight, we're even going to fly. We may even throw snot at our enemies, provided we can turn into stink fly. Otherwise, we might just end up with a stinking cold. Let's find out the contestants for today's show.
Hi, I'm Leo.
And I'm Rocker.
I'm Sam.
And we are Atomic Elements.
I'm Faye.
I'm Oliver.
And I'm James.
And we are these ultimate warriors.
We are Atomic Elements, and this is why. He's fire, I'm water, he's gas. We chose our team name because we are the Web family.
And we are ultimate warriors.
We are Atomic Elements, and we're going to win.
Yeah. I've got the skills.
I got the knowledge.
And I've got the strength. And we're going to win!
Welcome to the team. So let's find out a bit more about them. Over here we have the blue team. And you guys are called Webby's Ultimate Warriors. Now, give us your names again. We've got...
Faye.
We've got Faye. We've got...
Oliver.
Oliver. And, of course...
James.
James. OK, well, let's find out about your competitors. Over here on the yellow team, we have the Atomic Elements. So... quickly, first, give us your names. What are your names?
Rocco.
Rocco.
Leo.
Leo.
Sam.
And Sam. Let me just explain to you what is going to be happening in the show. We have three rounds. The first round is worth 1 point, the second round is worth 2 points, and the third round is worth 3 points. Okay? If we have a tie at any point, both teams will keep the scores for that round. After the three rounds, then it is, of course, time for the big challenge, which is the Vilgax Omnisphere. Only one team is going to get there, and that will be the team that has the most points at the end of the three rounds. What's more important than points? Prizes! Check this prize out! If you manage to defeat the evil Vilgax, you will receive this fitting reward. You'll get a batch of Ben 10 goodies, but that's not all. You'll also get an Xbox complete with Ben 10 game, a tablet, and a TV to enjoy your favorite hero and all his adventures in the comfort of your own home. We need to find out who's going to be going first. The Omnitrix decide. Who's it going to be? Who's it going to be? Blue or yellow? Blue team are going first. It's time for the test. One person is going to have to answer Ben 10 questions, right? One person is going to have to collect aliens from this screen behind me. And one person is probably going to go flying. Who over here on the blue team, Webby's Warriors, will be answering the questions?
Me.
Who's going to be answering questions over here? OK, on the screen, we will have Omnitrixes raining down. You have to collect as many Omnitrixes as you can. If you collect an Omnitrix and it reveals an alien, we stop the clock. We come back over to your team questioner, who's going to be answering all the questions, OK? And we find out your question. If you get your question right, all good, you keep the alien. If you get the question wrong, then our flyers will be going up. In between each question, we will go back to the Omnitrix screen and collect more aliens. Faith, take your position and get ready to play. Oliver, if you get two questions wrong, the game will also be over, OK?
Yeah.
I feel like the gravity in this room is feeling a little bulbous.
Is it really, Nigel?
So we should release some pressure. There we go. Yeah, there we go. In 3, 2, 1, collect those aliens.
Go on, Faith.
There she is. Go on, Faith. Smack those Omnitrix. OK, we've got an alien. Here we go. What is the name of the alien who improves technology when it touches it? Is it upgrade, grey matter, or update?
Upgrade.
Yes, it is correct. Beautiful. Well done.
Yes.
3, 2, 1. Collect those aliens.
Want even more Cartoon Network? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.